But I worked something out last night that changed this little boy's brain. A small piece of advice that took 20...